Before this episode of Foundry News starts, we have a quick sponsor announcement from HORRC. So, yeah, here's that. We all know the situation. You got no heart, you got no organs. Well, HORRC, that's what you need. H-O-R-R-C, which stands for Homeless Organic Resources Recycling Corporation. What we do is we take fresh organs, fluids, tissuey bone bits, whatever you need, and we recycle them, bringing the useless parts off the street back into the usefulness inside of you. For example, you need a new kidney? Well, homeless Gary, he's probably got one, you know, a spare one. He don't need it. You need a spare liver? Well, we got a couple lying around. Sometimes, you know, literally, they're just lying around on the street. Who throws away a good liver, you know? This whole episode was a sponsorship because we have no money.